level.
Guys, guys, a present.
Thank you.
A present.
Well,
you want a present?
No,
it's love.
Well, thanks,
how about you?
Yeah, when you guys left, I had fun.
A present.
Oh. Oh,
one present? No? A present.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, a present. A present.
Oh my gosh.
I'm so scared.
Is that recording?
Oh my god.
Have a present.
Do you have $2?
Wanna say something? Squat up, yo. Flex, flex.
Like,
hey,
sure,
gang, gang, gang.
But like, do you have $2? I don't want to show
you. I got $2. I got two. What?
I'm hungry.
You're hungry?
And like, I spent my money.
Oh, bless you today. Don't even worry about that.
Thank you.
$2.25.
Thank you.
Alright. One present? It's a present. Yeah. Hi. A
Hi.
Gift.
It's okay.
You don't want it? It's a heart.
It's okay.
Have a good one.
Yeah.
Do you want a gift? Do you want a gift?
Gift?
Do you want a gift? It's a gift. It's a heart.
Thank you.
It's my last one. I gotta give it away to someone. Present. It's a heart. Bye. Ah!
It's fucking awkward.
People are so scared of love. It's just like, it doesn't fit with like the norm of being a normal human being outside in society. Nobody does that type of shit, and that fucking makes people uncomfortable. And yeah, fuck that shit. We smashing norms out here, yo. We smashing norms out here.